Hi, my name is Mark Renz. I'm with the University of Wisconsin Extension, and I'm here to talk to you today about how to identify poison hemlock, a new invasive plant invading Wisconsin. This plant is super common in northern Illinois and is rapidly spreading into Wisconsin on our roadways, in our riparian areas, and ditch banks. It's relatively easy to identify, and we have few similar species with some key characteristics to distinguish them. It is a biennial to a monocarpic perennial. It can get quite tall, up to 10 feet, 12 feet in height in some cases, but really quite distinct. First off, looking at the leaves that we see here, we see leaves are pinnately compound, as we see here, not palmately compound, but pinnately compound and finely divided, similar to many other plants in the Apiaceae or carrot family. Really, the key characteristic, though, is when we look at the stem, we see these red patches or splotches that are infrequently to rather frequently present along the stem. Again, a very key characteristic that many of the lookalikes do not have. Finally, another good characteristic is just the growth of this plant. It's very aggressive, grows very tall, upwards of 6, 7, 8, 10 feet tall, can reach some of the maximum heights. So very common to see these with the white flowers that are kind of flat top and umbel shaped, typical of the carrot family. Now, a common misidentifier here is Angelica, which I have here. And again, it's very similar that it's also very tall growing. This, when it flowers, will be white, but it has more of a rounded ball shape or globe looking shape flower head versus the flat top looking flower head. Very distinct umbels, where we don't see as distinct umbels here. And then if you look closely at the stem, you see that there's no splotching of red, but the red is clearly all the way through the stem. One additional trait that we may want to look at is these leaves are palmately compound, not pinnately compound. So in conclusion, poison hemlock's relatively easy to distinguish if you look at the pinnately compound leaves, the red patches or splotching on the stems, and the tall nature of it, you know, up to 6-10 feet tall with the white flowers that are flat topped. Again, remember, this is a poisonous plant. Small amounts, if ingested, can be toxic to humans and animals. So this is particularly a plant of concern. Good luck and happy weeding.